adventure seekers, firefighting practice, Condor Company in action, practicing fighting fires at night. Pretty cool stuff. Hopefully I can get some. Stay tuned, see what we can do for ya. Ah, no, I should have been over here.
Pick the water up from those two pools around and drop them in the middle.
Oh, okay, cool.
Good for us.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I used to build infrared sensors for these guys.
Okay, so you know what they
are. Yeah. Yeah, I built the FLIR pods and all that other stuff. It was interesting.
That one that's on that citation, they told me is like the most expensive FLIR you can get.
Uh-huh.
So they can beam like a target, like there's a hazard, or if there's a hot spot that they can't see that's under foliage.
Uh-huh.
They want them to dump water right there. Those big twin rotor Chinooks or the Jolly Green,
uh-huh.
They can drop it right where they point the laser.
That's really cool.